गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। गुड मॉर्निंग। Okay, so can you tell me till which question we have done? Are we still doing chapter 21?
Yes,
Hello?
sir, 21 C exercise we have to do, and sir, 21 B exercise, three questions are left.
Okay. 21B. We have not done question. We have done till question number 7. 21B. Am I right? Or we have done till question number 8. How many questions we have done from exercise 21B? Tell me.
Sir, 21B exercise, three questions are left. Last three
Sir, question
questions.
number 7.
You have
Sir, we
done
have done
till.
till question number 7.
Okay, question number 8, all of you.
Sir, you are in school.
नहीं बेटा, I am at home. What happened?
No, sir, some teachers are in school also.
Some teachers are teaching from school, like
Yes,
who's
sir.
teaching from school?
So, Usma ma'am. Sir, after that, sir, my mobile battery has been gone, sir. I kept on charging, sir. It is only 1%.
Is taking her class from the school, and she did the recording also.
Yes, sir.
Some man uploads her recorded videos on Telegram or on YouTube.
YouTube.
He uploads it on YouTube. Very nice. Some teachers are taking classes from school. Some are taking from home.
So you will come at school at 4th January.
Yes, if it opens.
Okay, sir. After, sir, 1 year we are going to school.
Yeah, I don't think that it is going to. I don't know if it is going to open or not, because many of them, many students are denying to go to the school. Many
Yes,
parents
sir.
said no.
Yes, sir. My mama is also saying.
No.
No, sir. She is thinking, but sir, I am at my nanny's house, so sir, I am not able to come. But sir, after a few days.
Okay. Let's start with question number 8, all of you. Exercise. We are going a little slow in this section. 21B, question number 2. Sorry, 8. Question 8. There is a table given. So you have to find the median of the data given in this table.
Sir, we have also done the question number 8.
You have also done question 8?
Yes, sir. Sir, two questions.
You have done question 8. Okay, then we will do question number 9 or 10.
Yes, sir.
9 is, chalo, 9 kar. Question number 9 is very similar to question 8 only. Marks. मार्क्स होते हैं आपके एक्साइड, देन देर इज नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर नोन एज एफ आई, एंड देन देर इज क्यूमुलेटिव फ्रीक्वेंसी. सो दीज थ्री थिंग्स यू हैव टू मेक. So what are the marks? Now here the marks are not given in ascending order in question number 9. The observations are not in ascending order. What you have to do here, you will first arrange these numbers in ascending order. Okay. And then first arrange the numbers in ascending order and then we will find the cumulative frequency and then find the median. Okay. So here, when you move the observations in ascending order, the smallest observation is 15. 15 will come first. And the frequency of 15 is 3. The frequency will also move along with the observation. 15 wala jo aap book mein dekhiye, what is the frequency of 15 in the question? 15 ki frequency kya given hai aapko? It is given. तो 15 की फ्रीक्वेंसी भी उसी के साथ मूव करेगी. आपने 15 को पहले कराया पोजीशन में, तो आप उसकी फ्रीक्वेंसी को भी मूव कराएंगे. ओके, देन द सेकंड ऑब्जर्वेशन इज 17. उसके बाद सेकंड आएगा 17, फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 5, एंड देन आफ्टर 17 इट इज 20. द फ्रीक्वेंसी
सर सीएफ फर्स्ट थ्री
मतलब
मैम सर सेम उतर जाएगा थ्री सीएफ में पहला सबसे जो नंबर होगा फर्स्ट
या वी विल फाइंड लेटर ऑन फर्स्ट
ओके सर
वी अरेंज द नंबर्स फर्स्ट वी अरेंज द ऑब्जर्वेशंस इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ओके 22 फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 4. Then 25, the frequency of 25 is 6. And finally, 30.
10.
No, 30 is 10. Okay, so this is the data. We have arranged the data in ascending order. And now we will make the cumulative frequency table. Now, cumulative frequency table, first you write the first number as it is, 3. We will copy
3 plus 5.
3 plus 5, you will write here, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. 17 plus 4, 21 plus 6,
27.
27 plus 10, 37. So 37. And when you add all the frequencies, sum of all the frequencies, this is known as capital N, this is also 37. Okay.
Sir, it is odd. Sir, n upon 1 upon 2, n plus 1. Formula.
Oh. So, yes, it is odd. Now, n is equals to 37, which is an odd number. Okay. So, for an odd number, the formula of median is equal to
1 upon 2,
n plus 1. Upon 2, n plus 1 upon 2th observation is the median observation.
Sir, हम लोग 1 upon 2 भी कर सकते हैं. It is 1 upon 2.
No, not like this. N plus 1 upon 2.
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. So, n is 37. 37 plus 1 upon 2. 31 plus 1 upon 2th observation. This means 38 upon 2, 19th observation. Now, what is the value of 19th observation? How will you look for the value of 19th observation in this?
Sir, 4. Sir, 21.
You look at this. Mm-hmm. Now, in this cumulative frequency table, you will see the number which is just greater than 19. 19 se bada number yahan par kaun sa hai? 21. Okay. 21 is the number which is greater than 19. So you will write the value of the observation.
It's 22.
You will get 22. So 22 is the answer. Clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Very good.
So we got the slivers today evening.
But I can't say anything about that. Most probably today or tomorrow, very soon.
But sir, our slivers are not finished yet.
Don't be finished. So have you all done this? Question number 9, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's do question number 10. Oh my God. I'm not going to raise the whole table.
Sir, what we are doing?
We are doing exercise number 21B, and yeah, we will be doing the last question of this exercise now. You have joined late. This period is started at 11:30.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so question number 10, the heights of students are given. Heights are given, heights are XI, observations. Number of students, then cumulative frequency we will be making. Now again in this question also, the heights are not arranged in ascending order. यहाँ पर ascending order में arrange करके आपको पहले से नहीं दिया है. So you will arrange it in ascending order on your own. Okay. So the smallest height is, what is the smallest observation? It is 151.
153. 152.
Then the second will be 152. Third, 153.
155. Sir, my internet is not good.
157. So these are the observations. Now in these observations, you will also write the frequencies.
Sir, I'm not able to hear you.
Hanji?
Sir, I can leave the meeting. Sir, I'm not able to hear you.
Okay, you can rejoin the meeting. Try to rejoin the meeting. So write the observations, write the frequencies of the observation. What is the frequency of 151? 151 ki frequency?
X.
6.
X.
152 frequency is?
3.
12. Then for 154 the frequency is?
4.
Then for 155 it is 10.
10.
For 156 it is?
8.
And finally, 157, it is 7. Okay, so these are the frequencies. Now, cumulative frequencies you will make. Cumulative frequencies, 6 you will see as it is, 6, then 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 12, 21, 21 plus 4, 25,
35,
say 43 plus 7, 15. 15 is equal to 15. The sum of all frequencies is 15. Here n is 50, which is even. The value of n is even. So which formula we will use here?
Two formulas. Need one formula big.
So we will use this formula, n by 2th observation
term
plus
value of n upon 2 plus 1
observation whole divided by 2. Okay, this is the formula in case of even. That is, this is the second case. Second case may we use this formula. N by 2th observation, that means 50 upon
2. 2.
50 upon 2 is 25. So 25th observation plus 26th observation. So we solve karke 26 aa jayega. Whole divided by 2. Now what is the 25th observation there? In this table, what is the 25th observation? 25th observation, 25 is there. Cumulative frequency mein dekhenge aap 25 aa raha hai. So we will not look for the number which is greater than 25 because 25 itself is there. But 25 ka observation kya hai yahan pe 154 hai. What is the observation for 125? It is 154. 154 likh lenge. 26th observation ke liye hum kya karenge? 26 is not there in the table.
25th observation.
26 is not there. So we will look for the cumulative frequency which is greater than 26. 26 se bada number yahan par dhoond lenge. Kaun sa hai? 35. Because 26 par nahi hai, so we will look for the number which is greater than 26. This is 35. So aap 35 wale observation ki value kya hai? 155. So you write it 155 there. Is it clear or not? Same steps hain. Answer is 154.5. Isko solve karke aapko aa jayega 154.5. To 309 aayega sum. 309 divided by 2 is 154.5.
So 309.
Yes, sir. 309 upon 2.
Okay, sir.
This is 154.5.
Okay, sir. Understand.
Okay, now let us move on to the next topic, which is mode. Mode बहुत simple सी चीज होती है. So you all note down the definition of mode in your copies. Write down the definition of mode.
Sir, so when we start doing menstruation?
We will after this chapter we will start with ratio and proportion. And then we will do congruency of triangles, and then we will do construction, and after that we will start menstruation.
Okay, sir. So after this chapter, we will do ratio and proportion.
Okay, so all of you note down the definition of mode. Write down the heading mode in your notebooks. Mode ke heading dalie. MODE mode. Mode likh lijiye copy mein heading dalie MODE. And now write down the definition. The observation which has the highest frequency is known as mode. Bas simple si definition hai. The observation which has the highest frequency is known as mode. Have you all written?
Yes, sir.
Yes, what about the others? Have you all written the definition?
Yes, sir.
Sir, no, what we will do?
I told you to write down the definition of mode. Have you all written the definition of mode?
But we have to write down
the
definition of mode because I was disconnected.
Yes, you had to write down the definition of mode. Have you not written it?
Yes, sir.
Written or not?
Yes, sir.
The observation which has the highest frequency is known as mode. Bahut simple si definition hai. The observation which has the highest frequency is known as mode. Meaning kya hai iska? Jo observation sabse zyada baar aata hai usko mode bolte hain bas. Highest frequency ka matlab kya hai? Jo observation maximum number of times aapko data mein dikhega jiski frequency sabse zyada hogi wahi observation aapka mode ho jayega. Understood. Let me start with the questions. Now this all these questions of exercise 21C
are sir, written the definition of mode.
So now all the questions of exercise 21C are to be done in the book. Copy bhi nahi karna hai koi question. Sari question book mein hi karne hai. Okay. So the first question is, first part, क्वेश्चन वन फर्स्ट पार्ट यू हैव टू फाइंड द मोड ऑफ द गिवन डेटा. अब यहाँ पर काउंट करिए सबसे ज्यादा बार आपको कौन सा ऑब्जर्वेशन यहाँ पे दिख रहा है. द ऑब्जर्वेशन एट, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स एट इज कमिंग हियर इन दिस?
सर फोर टाइम्स.
एट इज कमिंग फोर टाइम्स. सो और कोई ऑब्जर्वेशन है जो फोर टाइम्स आ रहा है? यहाँ पर कोई नहीं है. ऑल द अदर ऑब्जर्वेशन आर आइदर वन टाइम और टू टाइम्स. तो यहाँ पर मोड क्या हो गया आपका? व्हाट इज द मोड? द मोड इज इक्वल टू 8 बिकॉज 8 इज कमिंग मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स. क्लियर?
राइट टेल सेकंड. राइट टेक राइट टेल द सेकंड.
हैव यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी.
यस सर.
अंडरस्टूड.
ओके सेकंड वन. सेकंड
वन
द मोड इज 27. 27 कितनी बार आ रहा है यहाँ पे? What is the frequency of 27?
That's 5 times.
The frequency of 27 is 5. And can you tell me what is the frequency of 23 in this? What is the frequency of 23? It is 1.
Sir, 1.
Frequency of 21 is also 1. So there is only one observation which is coming so many times. That is 27. So 27 is your answer. Okay. Answer okay, 27. Mode is equal to 27. Question number 2 mein bataiye, what is the mode?
Sir, 32.
Sir, 32.
Yes, 32 is the mode because it is coming most number of times. Okay. अब क्वेश्चन थ्री में सुन लीजिए क्या करना है. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज पे अटेंशन. क्वेश्चन थ्री में क्या करना है? देयर इज अ टेबल गिवन, फ्रीक्वेंसी टेबल गिवन हियर. नाउ इन दिस टेबल आपको बोल रहे हैं लास्ट में आफ्टर द टेबल दे आर सेइंग दैट यू फाइंड द मीडियन एंड द मीन. ये कट कर लीजिए. यू डोंट हैव टू फाइंड द मीडियन एंड मीन इन दिस केस. यू जस्ट हैव टू फाइंड द मोड एंड दैट ऑल्सो विदाउट यूजिंग एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला. यहाँ पे लिखा है यूज एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला. आपको एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला यूज नहीं करना है. इट इज नॉट इन योर सिलेबस. एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला आपको यूज नहीं करना है. और मीडियन और मीन निकालने को बोला था वो भी नहीं निकालना है. आपको सिर्फ मोड निकालना है. जस्ट फाइंड द मोड. ओके तो दिस डेटा इज गिवन. Can you just look at the data and tell me कौन से observation की frequency सबसे ज्यादा है यहाँ पर question 3 में?
Sir 525.
क्यों है 525 की frequency सबसे ज्यादा यहाँ पर? Because the frequency is 12. 525 की frequency कितनी है? 12 है. Okay. Am I right? The frequency of 525 is 12. So this is the highest frequency. इसका मतलब मोड आपका क्या हो गया? 525 is the mode. इतना सिंपल काम है. Okay. 525 is the mode.
We cut in 4 questions. Find the median and the mean.
हाँ, 4 और 5 में भी ये भी आपको यही करना है. Same काम करना है.
Tell 4.
You don't have to find the median and mean again. आपको median और mean नहीं निकालना है फिर से. सिर्फ क्या निकालना है? Mode निकालना है. बताइए. Question number 4. What is the answer?
Sir, 22.
Sir, 22. 12. It's frequency.
Yes, the answer is 22 because the frequency of 22 is the highest. 22 की फ्रीक्वेंसी सबसे ज्यादा है यहाँ पर 12 है. तो आपका मोड क्या हो गया? 22 हो गया. अगेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 आल्सो टेल मी द आंसर.
48.
यस 48 इज द आंसर बिकॉज़ 48 हैज द हाईएस्ट फ्रीक्वेंसी. 48 की फ्रीक्वेंसी यहाँ पर कितनी है? 4 है, व्हिच इज द हाईएस्ट.
4
आंसर हो गया आपका 48. 48 is the answer. Have you all understood? Have you all written all the answers? Everyone in the book?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good. Okay, so now let's start with the next chapter. अगला चैप्टर शुरू करते हैं. रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन. राइट द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर.
रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन.
रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन.
प्रोपोर्शन प्रोपोर्शन. Have you all written the name of the chapter? Ratio and proportion?
Yes, sir. First question complete.
Okay. First question bhi kar liya. Okay. Okay. Open exercise 8A. Exercise 8A open kar liye.
Sir, done second exercise also. Of first and second both done.
Question number one, देखिए exercise 8A. Okay. Question one. Express the following ratio in simplest form. आपको ratio को simplest form में express करना है. 24 ratio.
Yes, sir.
So the answer is 6:10.
No, sir, the answer.
You can convert it in the form of a fraction.
But the answer is 3:5.
Express the fraction in simplest form 3/5.
3/5, sir.
And then again write it in the form of ratio 3:5.
Sir, got done.
It? Yes, sir. Got it.
Nothing. Question. इसी का सेकेंड पार्ट देखिए, दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी सिंपल. सेकेंड पार्ट इज 6 होल 2 अपॉन 3 रेशियो.
सर दीज वंस सर वी कैन डू, सो दीज आर इजी.
सो दिस विल बी 20 अपॉन 3 रेशियो 15 अपॉन 2. नाउ हियर यू विल सी दैट both the terms of the ratio are so you will find
sir, second answer. One is 13.5 ratio 15.
Huh?
Beta, so 13, yes, second one
I mean kitna hai, I will tell you how to do the sixth one. If you do the sixth one, you will understand how to do the second one also. Okay. So LCM of 3 and 2 is equal to 6. Pehle hum मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे 20 अपॉन 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6 रेशियो 15 अपॉन 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6. इतना सिंपल काम है. तो ये कट जाएगा 3 एंड 6, यहाँ पर भी 2 एंड 6 कट गए, यहाँ पर 3. सो 20 इनटू 40 40 रेशियो 45. नाउ यू चेंज इट इन फ्रैक्शन 40 अपॉन 45 व्हेन यू सिंपलीफाई यू गेट 8 अपॉन 9 8
इज इक्वल टू 9
सर 8 रेशियो 9. ओके सो टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट, द मीटिंग इज अबाउट टू एंड, ऑल ऑफ यू क्विकली टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस. I hope you all have understood the second part.
Sir, done.
Yes, sir.
Sir, done.
Very good.
Bye, sir.